Not a jacket, but a shacket. Hey guys, welcome back to another Vlogmas. So, as you can see, I'm wearing this little ugly Christmas sweater. I put it in my, am I gonna drop this video? I don't know. But the video that I just recorded before this, I just showed you guys this sweater. It's not really an ugly Christmas sweater, but it felt like it fit the theme, okay? So today's Vlogmas is going to be a Pretty Little Thing haul. So I got a couple fall things from Pretty Little Thing, and I wanted to show you guys everything that I got. You see the little decor? Okay, stop playing with me. I haven't, as you can see, it's just hangers because I haven't even taken anything out of the bag yet. So let me show you guys. Let me see. I gotta make sure I cover up my address, but I opened it, but I haven't actually opened anything that's in it. So let me flip it around so you won't see my address. There you go. Thumbnail. Anyway, so here is my package, Pretty Little Thing. I am so excited to share with you guys all the stuff that I have gotten from Pretty Little Thing. But before this video starts and I show you guys all of the amazing things that I got from Pretty Little Thing, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're interested in knowing what I got, make sure you keep watching this video. All right, guys. So now I currently, y'all have the paper everywhere. So as you can see, I have everything here. I have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 things and one small thing. So 8 things to show you guys today. So I'm so excited. This is going to be my first time trying them on. So I really hope everything fits because I don't feel like going through the return process and whatnot. So let's go ahead and get into the first item. All right, so the first thing I have here, which I really, really love, and excuse the top of my belly ring, y'all, it fell off. But anyways, the first thing I got is this, let's see what it's called. A black ribbed net, roll neck cropped jumper, extra small. I got this in a size extra small. I'm in love with it. And it's ribbed. I don't know if you could see. It's like ribbed and it has the ribbed lining. I really, really love it. It's definitely fitted. True to size because this extra small fits me so nice. It's not too tight. It's very stretchy. The only thing is I really did get a hard time. I had a hard time putting this turtleneck over my big head, trying not to mess up my hair or whatever. But I really, really like it. I like how it's slightly cropped. Like you could show a little stomach. Because it's cold outside, maybe when it's like in the 60 degree weather, I'll wear something like this where it shows a little stomach. But maybe when it's cold, I'll probably wear something high-waisted so it comes sort of like this and it doesn't really show any skin. But you can never go wrong with a black turtleneck. It fits me so amazing. I love it so much. It's giving, I don't know, it's giving a lot. It's giving lunch date, it's giving date night, it's giving, I don't know, whatever you want it to give. It's giving holiday dinner, holiday night out, anything, all of that. But I really, really love it, y'all. Like, I love it. And then the bottom part is like a little bit different. Like the lines are closer together than it is from the top part. But I actually really love this, y'all. Like, this haul is starting off great. Like, I really like this. I cannot wait to pop out with this. I love a little turtleneck. Yeah, this is mad cute. Yeah, this is so cute, y'all. Like, I can't wait to wear this. And it's so plain and simplistic, but that's all you need. And then you just wear like a staple jacket or something that's kind of like, you know, could go over top. That's really cute. So speaking of that, let's go ahead and go on to my next item. All right, guys. So here is the next item. I am so in love with this, I guess, plaid oversized button down. It's so cute. This is called the beige checked flannel oversized cuff shirt, size 4. I don't know why I got a 4 instead of a 2, but I'm going to link all of this in the description if you guys want to go ahead and purchase anything like this or anything that I show you guys. I'm going to make sure I link it all below. But y'all, I am in love with this. Y'all, it's oversized. I'm not going to lie, it's a little too big because I got a 4. I don't know why I did that. I should have got a 2. But if I just roll the sleeves up or kind of fold them, it'll work. Like, I'm not, oh yeah, I could just fold it. That's what I'm gonna do. Hold on. I'm gonna go. But yes, look at the detail. It's like beige and dark brown. I really, really love this. And it looks black because of the black shirt that I have on, but it's really dark brown and beige and white, like a caramel color. I'm in love with this, y'all. Like, it's just so cute, and I probably would never wear it like buttoned up fully. I'll probably just always wear it over something like this. I'm so in love with this, y'all. Like, look at the back. This is so cute, and it comes like over your butt. It's so cute, and I feel like I could wear it different ways. Like, I could wear it like this. I feel like I could kind of wear it like this, like off one shoulder or one shoulder. I feel like you could kind of wear it like this, like kind of draping on your elbows and wear it like this. Like, I love when people wear it like this. You could also tie it around your waist, or you can kind of do a little tie thing. Like a little, I'm not sure exactly, like a little, you know, something like this, tie it up in a little knot, however you do. Like, there's different ways that you can do this. I'm really loving this oversized flannel. It's so cute. It's definitely giving fall and winter vibes, something that you definitely need to add in your closet. And it's such like the perfect color, and it's warm. I definitely would, because it's oversized, definitely get, I don't know, maybe a size down, but normally I get a 2. I don't know why I got a 4. Maybe I made a mistake. But the 4 actually doesn't fit that bad. But I'm really liking it because it's giving, like, really oversized. I don't think it's supposed to be this oversized. But since I got a bigger size, it's giving, like, oversized flannel. But I am in love with it, y'all. Like, this is so cute. Like, I love this. And I only have, like, I have 2 other flannels, but none of them touch this flannel, okay? Like, I'm about to throw the other ones away and have this be my only flannel, okay? But this is so cute. I would rate this a 10. A 10 out of 10. This shirt that I have on right now and this sweater, 10 out of 10 for both of them. Pretty Little Thing is doing the thing, okay? But I'm about to go ahead and try on my next item. So the third item that I have here is this dress. It's so cute. The name of it is the Camel Rib Binding Seam Detail Split Hem Midaxi Dress. So I got a US size 2, and honestly, I feel like I could have gotten a 0 in this, because look at the sleeves. Like, it's a little too big. And I don't have a waist, so like, I feel like if it was like pulled like this, it'll look so much better because it'll give me more body, or give whoever buys this body. So I would definitely recommend sizing down, because normally I get all of my stuff in a 2, but I got this in a 2, and I definitely feel like I could have gotten a 0. My favorite part is, I don't know if you guys can see, let me see, but there's like a hem, you see, like a little split. That part is my favorite part of the dress. I really, really love it. Let me get it together. So it's ribbed, sort of like my black turtleneck that I tried on, and it has like the black lining. I definitely wish that I've gotten a 0, but I guess that I could get away with this because I'm not sending it back. But it's so amazing, y'all. It's definitely, it's definitely giving body, period. I really love this, and it's long. Like, it basically goes all the way down to my ankle, as you guys could see. I don't know if you can see in the mirror. Like, can you see in the mirror? It like goes all the way down, which I love, because I feel like dresses are not just for the spring and the summer. Like, you could definitely wear a dress in the wintertime, but make it long. okay? Make it cozy, because it's the winter and fall time, ladies, like, okay? But I really, really love this dress. Like, this is so cute. Like, I could see myself wearing this with, like, some booties. You could wear this with, like, my black thigh highs that I have, black booties, anything that you have in your closet, black, I think you should definitely wear with this, because it kind of brings out the little black lining in the dress. Like, I really, really love this dress. I would rate it, how would I rate this? Probably a, I'll give it an 8 out of 10, just because I wish I would have went down a size, because I want it to be more fitted like this instead of like a little loose. But I guess I kind of like it because I can like dance, I can move around. It's not like skin tight. And I really don't like skin tight dresses because I want to be able to move. But I really, really like this dress, y'all. Like, this is so cute. This is super cute. I can't wait to wear this. I think I might wear this on Christmas Day, y'all, with some heels. Like this, I think I might wear this. Like, this is so cute. Like, yeah, I definitely like this. This is really cute. The only thing I don't like is that it's a little too big, but I could get away with it, okay? So let's go ahead to the next item, guys. So the next item I have is a jacket. It is so cute and warm and comfy. The name of this is called the Chocolate Faux Shearling Oversized Longline Shacket, okay? Not a jacket, but a shacket, period. So I got a US 2 in this jacket, which really fits amazing. I love it. It's giving like chocolate brown sheep, melanin. It's giving, I don't know, but it's so cute. As you can see, I'm cheesing because everything, y'all, is coming out so cute. And this is my first time trying everything on, but this jacket is so winter. It's like, now I need to get me some chocolate brown boots to go with this, most definitely. Like, this is so cute. Like, okay, it's warm too, and it has like the pockets right here, and it has like the mixed buttons, like the chocolate brown, the nude. I think it really looks cute with this dress if I had some chocolate brown boots, but I definitely like this jacket. It's really cute, it's really comfy. And the inside, it has like this material, like this shiny material. But I love this chocolate brown. I'm really starting to get a lot into nudes and browns. Like, as you can see, my YouTube theme is like I'm really loving this color. Like, this is so cute. And it's comfy. Like, I'm loving it. I am loving it. But yeah, I feel like you can wear this jacket like how you can wear the flannel. Well, not like how you can wear the flannel, but like, you could wear it like this. You can tie it up if it's really cold. If it's not that cold, but the jacket go with your fit, you know, you can kind of wear it like off the shoulder like this. It's definitely cute. It's, yeah, I love the material. I'm gonna try to, you see how it is? Like, this is so cute and comfortable, and like, it doesn't shed. Like, I really like this jacket, y'all. This is so cute and warm. I can't wait to pull this out. Am I gonna wear this on Christmas, or am I gonna wear, I don't know. But now it got me thinking what I'm gonna wear on Christmas. But this is so cute, y'all. So I definitely recommend getting this jacket. And they have it in different colors. I think they had it in black, and they had it in a lighter brown. Did they have it in a lighter brown? They had it in a lighter brown. But I already have a light brown jacket like this, but it's longer and thicker. So I was like, well, let me just get like a dark brown jacket. Now I need a black one. So I think I might go ahead and get this one in black, because this is so cute. And like, it also buttons right here, so like, it doesn't kind of drag down onto your hand. But I really, really love this jacket. I definitely rate this jacket a 10 out of 10, because this right here is fire. This fire, sis, fire. Add it to your closet, okay? How many more? I got 4 more items to show you guys, so let's go ahead and get into this next. All right, guys, so next is this all white. I don't even know. Y'all, I don't know where the tag for this went, but this is an all-white bodysuit. I'm definitely going to link it below because I don't know what the name of this is. Because I had through, I was thinking about wearing this. So I had took the tag off and I think I actually threw it away. But I'm definitely going to link it in the description below. I'm going to link everything. But yeah, so this is a bodysuit. It's like the material is sort of like spandexy. I don't know if you guys can see. I feel like because it's so white that it's like clashing with my ring light. But yeah, this is so cute. Like, I definitely give this bodysuit a 10 out of 10. But it's really cute. It has like three buttons at the bottom. It's, you know, neck. Like, it just comes so perfect. It's a circular neck. Look at the back. I don't know. You might just see my bra. If you can, don't pay no mind. But this is so cute. It's fitted. It's like stretchy. It's spandexy. It's so cute and so many things that you can wear it with. I probably will end up wearing it. I might could wear it like underneath this just because it's white. But white goes with anything. You always have to have a white top or white bodysuit for the winter and fall. Because it goes with so much. It's so cute. I really, really like it. I had to put on these biker shorts because I want YouTube to flag me for not having no clothes on, because it's sort, the bodysuit goes up like this. Like, it's one of them bodysuits. Like, if you know, you know. But this is so, like, I really, really like this bodysuit. It's definitely like a everyday wear kind of bodysuit, like running errands. If you wanted to throw on like leggings or sweatpants, or you could dress this up and put like a blazer, jeans, and cute heels, or just anything. Like, this is like an anything kind of bodysuit. Like, you can dress it down or you can dress it up. Like, this is so cute. It's fitted. I got this in a size 2, so it's definitely, if you wear, like, it's true to size is what I'm trying to say, okay? But this bodysuit is so cute. Definitely give it a 10 out of 10. Y'all, this jumpsuit is fire. This jumpsuit fire, y'all. Stop playing with me. But the name of this jumpsuit is called Pretty Little Thing Khaki Embroidered Zip Front Catsuit. I think I got, did I get a 2 in this? I think I got a 2 in this. Yeah, it's definitely kind of tight. But I like it because it's giving body. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. Like, this is so cute, y'all. Like, and it's a khaki green. This is so cute, and it has the little thumb material where you could put your thumbs in. It has the pretty little thing across the boob, the little white. Like, it's, this is so cute, y'all. Like, I'm trying to stand on my tippy toes so you guys can see how it's pants. It's so cute. This is definitely giving fall and winter vibes. I really, really love this. It's so amazing. But yeah, this is really cute. And you can zip it all the way up like this. But like, I don't know. Like, how y'all like it? Y'all like it zipping all the way up? Because I feel like this is giving sports vibe. Like, I'm about to ride ATVs, but I'm cute with it. And I feel like this is giving, let me zipping it down, this is giving like wearing heels with it, like going to brunch with it, going to dinner with it, going anywhere with it, okay? But this is giving definitely like dressing it up a little more, and then zipping it up to the neck is giving like sports vibe, like tennis shoes. But this is so cute. Like, what y'all think? I would rate this, you know, a 10 out of 10. But how would y'all rate this? I really like it. It's definitely true to size. If you don't like it to be too tight, I will go up a size, because I got a 2. And I ain't gonna lie, like, after you eat and you get a little bloated, oh, it's gonna show it all, boo. Like, it's gonna show it all. But this is so cute. It's fitted. Look at me feeling myself. It's giving body. Body, yaddy, yaddy. But yeah, I really like it. I cannot wait to wear this, y'all. Like, this is so cute, and I can't wait to take pictures in this. And if you don't follow me yet, if you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you follow me on Instagram at Cooper, K.OOOPER. I'm in the process, y'all, thinking about changing my Instagram name. I know this is off topic, but I think I'm about to change my Instagram name to my YouTube name. But I just gotta make sure nobody has that name. You know how all that go. But yeah, follow me on Instagram. But this is so cute. I can't wait to pop out in this. This is definitely giving, yeah, this is giving exactly what it needs to give, okay? It definitely is. But I like this all the way. This is so cute. This is so cute. Like, I would wear this right now. Like, I would wear this right now. That's how cute I think it is. But how many things? I got two more things to show you guys, and that is all. But I definitely love this jumpsuit, so let me just go ahead and go on to the next item. All right, guys, so I just want you to see these jeans. These are my next item. They are so cute. I had to put on a little top just so y'all can see like the full version of the jeans. But what are they called? I just had the tag on me, y'all. All right, so these are called the Petite Midwash Mom Jeans, and they fit so good. I've never gotten jeans from Pretty Little Thing, but y'all, these, like, the waist is like fitting to my waist perfectly. Like, literally, these are like amazing, and I got them petite. So I knew they would fit really good, but these are so cute. Like, I love these. And it kind of gives a little bit of baggy look because they're, these jeans are mad cute. These are so cute. These are just like the typical, you always have to have like a medium wash in your closet, okay? Like, these are so cute. I cannot wait to wear these. And now I need to get me some more jeans from here now that I know my size and now that I know, like, I need to shop with petite jeans because they fit me way better. But I really, really love these jeans. I can't wait to wear them. Now, because I don't know if I'm the only one, but I don't have no jeans for real. Like, I don't have no jeans. So now I'm about to go shopping at Pretty Little Thing just for their jeans, okay? But these are so cute. Like, I really, really love these jeans. There's not much more that I can say about them, period, point blank. They fire. I love them. They so cute. But yeah, these are so cute. And I'm just gonna go ahead and introduce my last item, which is a pair of socks. They are called the Pretty Little Thing Truffle Ribbed Socks. And I love, like I said, the new color. So let me show you guys the socks. They are so cute, y'all. Like, let's see, can you see the color? There we go, that shows the color. Yeah, but they're a pretty little, and then they have Pretty Little Thing embroidered right here in white, and they are so cute. Like, I love socks. I love socks like this. Like, I want to get me a black pair like this, a khaki green pair, and like a darker tan, sort of like maybe like a chocolate brown color. But these are so cute, y'all. Like, and they were only, I paid like four or five dollars for these. I can't remember, but these are so cute, and I can't wait to wear these. And they're like not low cut, so you'll be able to see them over top of my shoes or like my boots, which is the type of vibe that I was giving. I like wearing stuff like this with like my Yeezy slides and like my Jordans, like show a little sock action, okay? But yeah, these are really, really cute. I will go ahead and end the vlog here, my Pretty Little Thing haul. Make sure you guys tell me below which item was your favorite item. I would have to say the green jumpsuit was probably my favorite item out of all of these. I cannot wait to wear that. But yeah, most definitely I'll link all of these below in the description. So I hope you guys enjoyed my Vlogmas. I'm not sure if this is going to be my second or third video, but you guys will see by the time this comes out. But yeah, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys like all of my items as much as I did. But don't, like I said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in my next video.